We want to graph the linear function f of x equals 4. Well, that's the same as y equals 4, and y equals 4 everywhere that crosses this horizontal line. So that means the horizontal line that passes through y equals 4 would be the graph of the function f of x equals 4.